where West Point cadets staged their annual passing out ceremonial before Generals Eisenhower and Omar Bradley. After a year of strict discipline, these boys become fully fledged members of the Corps and receive their token diplomas. Yes, it's hats off to the end of irksome routine and the promise of better days to come and someone to share them.